Hello, Furukhan fam, and welcome back to our channel. Happy New Year to all our subscribers. May God bless you and your family with prosperity, good health, and happiness in the new year. In this video, we will show you how to make chocolate choco chip cake. Before starting this video, like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, click on the bell icon to get all the post notifications. In a bowl, add 4 egg yolks, 1/2 cup powdered sugar. Mix them well. Add 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon vanilla essence, 1/2 cup milk. Mix to combine it together. Now sift in 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour. Half teaspoon baking soda. 2 teaspoon baking powder. 1/4 cup cocoa powder. Now add 1/2 cup oil. Mix using cut and fold method. Make sure that you avoid lumps. After mixing it, you can observe that the mixture has absorbed the milk. It is totally normal because the cocoa powder absorbs the moisture. Next, in another bowl, add 4 egg whites, 1/2 teaspoon lemon juice. Lemon juice is added to bring the perfect meringue consistency. Instead, you can also use cream of tartar. Beat at medium speed until it starts foaming. Now add 1/2 cup sugar in thirds. Gradually adding the sugar helps the egg whites foam better. Here we have used granulated sugar, but you can also use powdered sugar for better results. Now add 1/2 of the meringue mixture to the chocolate mixture. Mix it well. And then transfer the chocolate mixture to the leftover meringue mixture. Gently fold them in. Now add about 1/2 cup of choco chips. If you want, you can add more choco chips. Mix it well. Now grease the mold and pour the batter. Bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for about 25 to 30 minutes. Once the cake is cooled down, cut it into 3 even layers and then we will start stacking them up. Pour some sugar syrup over the first layer. Apply even layer of whipped cream. Now here we are adding some cake crumbs with choco chips. You can also add chocolate shavings. Now repeat the same procedure and then cover the whole cake with whipped cream. Decorate decorate it as per your choice. Here we have decorated it with the help of zigzag cake comb. Add some chocolate shavings on the top and bottom of the cake. And our simple yet beautiful cake is ready. Give this recipe a try and enjoy. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Please leave your comments and suggestion in the comment section below. Once again, wish you all a very happy New Year, and until next time for Radon Farm, bye.